Gedeon FIA mandate says drivers must gather for the host nation's anthem before each race, which typically goes off without a hitch. But with Sunday's race at the Circuit of the Americas in Austin, there is a thought that drivers could follow after top sports stars in protesting when the Star-Spangled Banner plays. In a news bulletin on Sky Sports News, U.S. Grand Prix promoter Bobby Epstein tried to distance himself from the matter and said, "My job is to put on the event and make it great for the fans." Asked whether he had any idea on how the crowd would react if Hamilton did take a knee, Epstein said, "I think I'll have to leave that to Formula One and to Lewis Hamilton to figure out." High school cheerleaders in Austin took a knee with their parents' approval this week in pictures that were beamed around the world. The talk has prompted Paddy Power to open a market on whether Hamilton will do so, with odds of 661 being given on a knee being taken. Sky Sports Sports Colin Kaepernick became the first player to sit down during the U.S. national anthem in August last year. He then opted to kneel instead in protests against racial injustice, which turned out to be a far more iconic pose. Explaining his decision, Kaepernick said, "I am not going to stand up to show pride in a flag for a country that oppresses black people and people of color. To me, this is bigger than football, and it would be selfish on my part to look the other way. There are bodies in the street, and people getting paid leave, and getting away with murder." Other players followed suit, and the protests spread after criticism from President Donald Trump last month. The decision split NFL fans, who said that it was disrespectful to the United States. NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell last week wrote a letter to NFL teams in which he said disputes over the protests threatened to erode the game's unifying power. "The issue has come to a head as police brutality has become an incredibly contentious issue in the U.S. A number of videos have surfaced online showing police shooting and killing unarmed black men, which have gone viral. The graphic footage shows just some of the brutality that black people in America must contend with when dealing with some police officers."